we're at the 4G Studios Age Group Championships in Aberdeen, and another champion with us here, Alyson Bell, under 20, 200 metre winner, and an excellent PB for you, Alyson.
I'd not run a 200 outdoors since like 2019, so I was just really glad to get a time out. I was really, really nervous for the 200 as well, because I hadn't ran it in so long, but it feels good to get out, get a PB, and it was a good way to end my season.
Well, if I'm right, it was 23.96, taking you sub-24, and I also looked at some ranking lists, and I think there's maybe only six or seven under-20 women have achieved that in the past, so very well done. But just tell us a little bit about your 2021, because I think you have made some quite significant progress this year. It certainly feels that way looking on the outside.
Yeah, it's been an absolutely like insane 2021 season. I never expected it. I never expected like the GB vest in Loughborough. I never expected Tallinn and Estonia. But I've tried to take it all in my stride and not get too overwhelmed or too tired with it. But it feels good to end it in a Scottish champs with a Scottish champion.
Well, tell us a little bit about Tallinn, because if I'm right, you had to hang around for a few days and wait to the end of the week when you were in the relay team, and then you were in for the heats and in for the final, and it came up gold for GB.
So they took a group of like seven of us. I didn't even know if I was going to actually run, but I came for the experience and I got into the heats. They said I was going to run first, so I came out, ran out hard, and then they announced the finals team and I was in it, which was a shock, but it felt good to just start off the relay for Team GB, and then watching success cross that line, oh, it was so cool. It felt so good.
And so, but and you've gone on since then, of course, and you're still competing. But is that you about not done now?
Yeah, so the 100 tomorrow will probably be my last. But I think I'm going to do the national relays. Good run for Giffnock North, so hopefully. But I'm moving into uni like the exact same day, so hopefully I'll be able to do it.
And are things looking good for next year in terms of coaching setups and things like that, or is that all still going to be okay?
So the main goal, even though I'm moving to Edinburgh, the main goal is to try keep Billy, like my coach, who's been my coach for the past 4 or 5 years, he's been amazing. Try keep him as much in the picture as possible, try get back to Glasgow as much. But I've got good support from Edinburgh Uni for terms like gym sessions and like the individual performance programme, so it should be good, it should be set.